How's it going, everyone? My name is Reloading64, and welcome back to the evil! I'm out of ammo. I came down here. For some reason, this guy's hitting against it. Hey, buddy, calm down. I know you're butt ugly, but still. Okay, let me show you some light. Come on, let's just smile. Come on. There we go. See, life's better already. Okay. I see that. Hey! Yeah, okay. You have to get really close to freaking disable this crap, which is stupid. I'm gonna take this, just in case. I'm just gonna be drinking it, going to alcoholic problems. Hey, you! You, I see you. How dare you? I knew you were out. You weren't dead. I got this one for you. Here you go. Wow, that took 3 bullets. Oh, I think he died. Okay, I'm out of bullets. So I actually need to create more. Okay, so how about... I need the regular ones because those are actually not that bad. Yeah, I think I'll make do with that. I'm gonna keep them just in case. No, I don't want this. I want the bolt one. Alright, there we go. Is that another dead body down? Nope. Hey, you better not come down. Trying to get him in the leg. Okay, I think that killed him. Which is fine, I guess. Just burn you, just to be safe. Need to free up that memory. How many health packs do I have? 1. Alright, I'll save it. Ooh, something came out through here. I wonder what it was. Ooh. Hello, Mr. Body. How's it going? Yee, gross. Oh no, why? John! Okay, let's go. What's going on here? Oh! Hey buddy, are you still awake here? Here's a beer! Are you gonna come down? Yeah, just walk right through that. Keep coming! Try it again. Oh, you still awake? Okay. Whoa. I thought I saw something there. No, I'm not gonna burn it, especially since you're gonna make... What's this? Gee, I wonder what this switch does. Okay, I guess that was worth it. Okay, I still got this equipped. What I want. Okay. What's going on here? Okay, no, I can't read. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. What is this stuff growing all over the place? It's weird. Gross. And, oh, I want to go down there. There's ammo. Hey, Mr. Mouse. Okay. Isn't that the good life? Okay, what else is on here? Journal of Mr. Castellanos. No word from Myra since I received the packet. I'm afraid to take the evidence to my superiors. What Myra is suggesting is horrifying. May reach quarters of power... That I heard something of power beyond my reach. But the evidence she provided is enough to convince me that Lily's death was not an accident. I finally accepted Myra as a missing persons case. but refuse to involve me. They say it's because I'm family, but I think that they consider me a suspect. The investigation has stalled, but for the sake of my family, I will continue the investigation on my own. Huh. So there's obviously a nice little subplot with Castellanos where he, what happened to his wife and daughter.
I'm losing my mind. Am I a patient? Am I the man? What if I'm Leslie? What if I'm a figment of Leslie's imagination? We're not real.
Ah, hi, how's it going? Hi.
Have you forgotten something?
What?
Missing, but she's...
Hello? Tatiana Gutierrez. Nurses at Beacon Mental Hospital disappearance while working at late shift. No evidence of her ever having left the building. She's right here, though. What the hell? Is she gone? Am I never gonna hear from her again? I really wouldn't care. Alright, let's just save. Okay. We got this, guys. Don't worry, we got this. Okay, we can leave now. So, why the nurse though? How is she relate? How am I? Why did all of a sudden? Oh, because it's everyone's memories, not just Castellanos. I'm forgetting that. Hi! No, don't get up. We can work this out. Ooh, right in the head. That was a good one. High-fiving myself. Okay. We're gonna need to make more of those. I know, obviously, shouldn't be relying on these, but as of right now, that's the only thing I can do because don't really have that much ammo for anything, and I want to spare it. Give me that. Oh, great. Hey, how's it going? Okay. Apparently Cthulhu is down here somewhere. What? Oh, snap. Got a checkpoint. Get this. I've just been dying. Yeah. Okay, finally. I don't know if it's because I have it in survival mode. What? There's a thing there. An eye out. Ah! You bastard, you scared me. Well, at least they take two hits from this. I like how he's burning even in water. Let's go over here. I saw that thing first. Oh. Ah, damn it. Burn. Burn! Let's burn this place down. Let's burn the whole thing down. Screw Mr. Whatever his name is. Ooh, that was a close one. I'm not good at that. Oh, come on. Yay! I got a key. Missing nurse is not gonna like this. Ugh. I really am a little bit on edge. So, okay. Let's do this. Ooh. Okay. Ha! Fuck you! God damn it. Is there anything over there? No, just a guy who might come to life. Ooh, I can sneak into. There's a guy that might come to life if I go near him. Don't want to activate him. Let's see, I got. What's going on? Ooh. Grenades! Oh, great. I only got one. Nothing? Really? Oh, that jump made my muscles twitch a bit. High voltage fuse from a junction. It is still intact and can be used again. Okay, that's cool. So am I gonna need to collect these weird puzzle things? Not puzzle, circuit boxes, whatever they're called, I don't care. Okay. Why do I have to hit space repeatedly? There's no one around. I get it when there's an enemy. It's funny how the things that scare me are just little things. What's going on? Oh, do I have to do it again? Apparently not. Oh, I'm gonna have to slide in there. No, there's nothing. Is there anything on the ground besides more traps? Hey, y'all. Anything around here? Nope. Brain juice. I see that. Let me just get that. Oh, more brain juice. I barely saw that. Let me go up there. I'm tired of waiting through this shit. What's going on? Ooh, there's an ammo. You just wait there. Be with you in a sec. Hey, buddy! Wait, what's that? Ooh, I actually got quite a bit. Let me reload, because I might be a dick. Do I have everything? Ooh. I think I got enough that I can use my pistol. Okay, I'm gonna sneak up on this asshole. No, no! Okay. Stay away from that. Thank you. Oh, this boss. I'm assuming it's gonna be a boss since it's tentacles. Why do I have to go in the direction that he freaking got him? Okay. This is a direction, right? I think it is. Okay, let's keep going. Let me burn this. God damn it, hit F again. Don't kill me. Alright, I know you're gonna close. Just close already. What do I have? Alright. I thought I was gonna be able to sneak up on this jerk. Can I burn them if they, like, go down? I'm gonna try. Nope. I actually have to shoot them down myself. Ah! I didn't see that guy! Okay, if you're both not gonna die. Oh, God, they both didn't die! Okay, burn both of you! Oh, crap, there's more coming. Or one more. Three! Take that! Alright, I got this. Actually, you know what? I'll use this. Come on! Are you kidding me? You're wasting all my bullets. Here, I'm gonna burn you. These guys freaking used all my bullets. Alright. I'm gonna stick with my original plan of using this. Okay, well, I'm going to kill two birds with one stone. And get both of them. Here we go. Ah! That actually worked! It was awesome. I am the best. I'm gonna go get this. That. What's happening? Ah! What happened? Ah, crap. Don't tell me more of these assholes are gonna show up. God damn it. Die! Die again! Here, you can burn to hell. Go to hell! Right, he didn't drop anything. Which is fine. Oh, fuck you! I'm gonna burn everybody, I don't care. Okay, it looks like... Alright, I'm going to... Where is it? There we go. Switch out to that. Fuck you! Dick! You knew you weren't dead. Okay, that is basically closed. At least I got rid of all these assholes. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, this one of course I have to do 3 times, but the other one was only 2, huh? Jerk. Ah! Here, just take this one. Are you kidding me? Fine, take this one too! Here, you can take a fire to the ass. Can I just go? Can they stop coming, please? Oh god! Here. I ain't letting you get back up. We're in a familiar setting again where we have no emerald. Let's go. I'll go down there. Yeah, thank you. It's not like I wanted. What is that? What the hell is that? I don't trust you. Dick. Yeah, you go over there. What is this? See to burn. I understand. That. Well, it's not really much. It's just an explosive thing. Yeah, that's it. That's really it. Fine, whatever. It's getting a little too quiet. Little too quiet, if you ask me. It's no bueno. No bueno! No ammo. Well, actually. Yeah, that doesn't really help me out. Yeah, it doesn't really help me out. I got one. What's this? I like that sound. Oh. I thought that was part of the game, but no, there's actually thunder right now. Lightning and thunder. Which hopefully it doesn't pick up. No. Take out the power while I'm recording. Cause that would suck. what, no more journals of Sebastian Castellanos? Yeah, I at least still have 10 minutes before I'm gonna stop this recording. So hopefully it doesn't turn my power off. Buddy, you still here? No. Is the lady still here? There it goes again. That was actually pretty close. Okay, hold on, guys. Just to be safe, I'm going to stop recording just so I could save this video file at least. In case if power does go out and I lose the other one. So, be right back. Alright, I'm back, guys. Just wanted to save my progress and my, video. Because it would be just my luck that I'm in the middle of a boss fight. Then, the power goes out. Ooh, I got one bullet left over. Let me reload this so I can get the rest of this. Okay. So. 4, 1. Okay. At least the doors are open now that the lady's gone. How much brain juice do I have? 14. I'm gonna save it. Let's just save again. Alright, I know I saved, but just want to make sure. I'm being a little bit more cautious now with the lightning. Okay. Man, I know that there's a boss fight coming up because they're freaking giving me all this stuff. Gross! What about this? Okay. So, assuming we have all three now. Insert part. Oh, no. Did I do it? I don't know. Okay, I think I did do it.
Damn it. What am I, an electrician?
Apparently not, if you're complaining about this. Alright. Take that! Oh, you're the thing I shot at earlier! Ow! Get up, Castellanos! We got this, do this! We got this! Boom! Okay, gotta save. Oh, not save, Leave me alone! Ow! Alright. Where's that? Ooh, cool, you're giving me emerald. So, alright. Ah! Oh no 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 no, don't die on me, no, custom blottos!
Great.
Whoa! Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa! What the hell's going on? Oh, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone! Leave me alone! What is that? Oh, oh! I don't know where you were at, but I'm going to use my
other one.
Ow! Good thing I used it. Well, there he is. He's over there somewhere. Fuck. All right, I'm going to use my other health. I don't want to die during this boss fight. Okay! Alright. How am I gonna do this? I can't even go through here! Pick up all the ammo. I don't know where he's at. Okay, no, not right now! Crap, it's doing the stupid thing. Come on, Castellanos. Where is he? Alright, guys. I didn't want to do this, but yeah. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna cut it off here. I know it's a couple minutes short, but started doing this crap. You know, sorry about that, guys. I really need to figure out what the hell is wrong with it. Or maybe it's just the game in general that doesn't like it, me using a 1070. I don't know. Maybe I'll put down the graphic settings. But yes. Thank you everybody so much for watching. If you like this video, hack that like button while you're at it. Hack that subscribe button for more videos. Comment down below and let me know what you think and just share this with a friend. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.